distance call from Jack Lee in Hong Kong.
Thomas, please.
Okay. We'll see you tomorrow, Jack.
I've been trying to locate the whereabouts of that book for years. Now I have my chance to get it.
Good!
It's been a long time. What have you been doing this past few years?
You remember me telling you about the book that Bruce Lee gave me before he died? Well, I've been perfecting all of the many secret styles of Bruce's Jeet Kune Do.
Hello.
Hey, boss. That guy Jack Lee arrived. I followed him here to the Frederick.
That's good. Keep him under surveillance. I'll tell you when to move in on him.
Useless to me, you hear? Useless. You call yourself a fighter. Ha! You and those other bums couldn't even beat one man. Six against one.
That guy's no ordinary fighter. He's damn good.
You cannot fail. I want that book. At all costs.
Stop it, Miguel. You're hurting me.
Well, don't bother us again. We're busy. Besides, you ain't got nothing we need anyways.
Now, just a minute, James. Don't you think you're coming on a little too strong?
Ah, shut your face, Manny.
Just a minute. That's no way to treat your fellow student either.
Now look, man, you're asking for it. If you think you're so damn good, then show me. Come on. Come on, boy. I'll whip your ass.
Of course, it's good. He's one of the best students that Bruce Lee ever had.
No wonder it's good.
Wow.
Jack, darling. This is brand new, and I haven't had a chance to try it out until now. Bell's lady was absolutely right. Well, shall we get to know each other better, Jack?
Wait. Stay back.
What are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about. Now don't you play games with me. Where's the book?
Book what book?
Wait a minute, Ralph. Tie him good.